guys, I'm vlogging today. First of all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's been such a long time. I missed you guys so much. I have to update you guys on so many things. The last time we spoke, I was getting my corner renovated. I was doing the makeover. There's a massive change that has been done in my corner, which I'm going to show you right now. This was my previous flooring. It was these white tiles, but now it is this gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous wooden flooring. As you guys can see, I'm all dressed up because I'm going out. Right now, I'm going to this event to meet a creator. You guys may have heard of her. Her name is Rohi. So yeah, I'm going to meet her right now. My cab is waiting outside. Before we leave, let me show you guys my outfit of the day. This is my outfit. You guys may have recognized it by my previous video. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Okay, let's go. Guys, it was a 1 hour car journey to the event and this cab driver kept talking to me the whole time. So I did what I had to do.
Run.
Guess who I just met, guys? Let me just put this here. She got me this. She's the sweetest. She's literally the sweetest person in the whole world.
Hey. So nice meeting her.
Same.
Tum bhi aa jao prem.
Aur what you order?
Hey, yaar, aise mat bol. Dalna please. Please mat dalna aise.
Ye is Prem and he's
Vivek.
We just met. I actually
What's
don't know.
What's your name, by the
way? Iman.
Iman. अच्छा मुझे लगा यू जस्ट सेड कि आई एम इन
आयमन का मीन क्या होता
है आयमन मतलब ब्रेव गाइस इवन शी इज व्लॉगिंग माय कैब इज लिटरली स्टैंडिंग ओवर देयर ओके आई हैव टू गो नाउ बाय गाइस
बाय
ओके फन फैक्ट अबाउट द इवेंट दैट आई जस्ट वेंट टू आई वाज एक्चुअली नॉट इनवाइटेड फॉर इट आई काइंड ऑफ गेट क्रश आई जस्ट वेंट टू मीट रोही आई न्यू शी वाज हियर सो आई जस्ट वेंट टू मीट हर आई डिडंट एग्जैक्टली गो टू attend the event so yeah but right now I'm going out for dinner with a friend of mine
I just met some of you guys
hi
she's Vaishnavi she's
Anjali
and that's Maruti
and that is Maruti
Maruti so nice to meet you guys do you want to say anything to YouTube
yeah we love your videos and yeah. you're so amazing
we really love her
and
thumbs up to her
Today I'm going out for lunch with a friend of mine. Yeah, I need to go get dressed right now.
One pair of pants later.
I am now ready. Let me show you guys my outfit of the day. These are my shoes. This is my band. This is my N95 mask. These rings, I got it. It was a PR package by this small business on Instagram. It looks so cute, guys. But yeah, that's what I'm wearing, guys. Let's go. Look at this. So cute. Be safe, thank you. So sweet. Not so sweet. I am here for lunch at socials with my very good friend who's camera conscious, guys. He's very camera conscious. That is why he's dodging the camera.
Yeah, true.
Just come.
Oh my god, I mean. Done?
Hi guys! I just met one of you guys. I met two of you guys. Let me put you on my vlog.
You guys are so good.
Yeah. I just met two more of you guys.
Hi!
Oh my god, I love you.
Do you want to say anything to YouTube?
Oh, you guys. I mean, I love her. She's amazing.
I love her reels and yeah. You know her YouTube videos.
Yeah,
oh my
you guys, she's amazing.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry, guys. And I met another viewer of mine. Her name is Madhura. So nice to meet you. I just met more people. Oh my god, hello.
Hi.
You wanna say anything to YouTube?
I'm gonna say this.
Follow
us.
That's
amazing.
That's
so amazing. It's fucking amazing.
I love you a lot. Everybody, you guys, just watch. Yeah.
just won this box. What is the handle?
Catfish.
Go and follow Catfish on Instagram, guys.
Let's go.
I met so many of you guys today, and each one of you are so cool. Like, my audience is the best audience in the whole world. You guys are so cool. Oh my god, I met so many of you guys today. I can't, like, it makes me very happy, guys. It really genuinely makes me very happy when I'm outside and you guys recognize me. Like, thank you. Let me show you guys what I got now. I won this bubble candle from Catfish. Like, they organized the whole thing, and there was this basketball gaming thing where they made me play it. I missed the basket so many times, but they were sweet enough to still give me this candle. It smells delicious. It literally smells like a bubble gum, guys. I have the perfect place to keep this. I'm gonna show you guys right now. I'm gonna keep it on one of my wall shelves. I think I'm gonna put it right over here. Oh, it looks so cute, guys. Oh my god, I love it so much. It's so cute. It is now the next day. Today, I'm just gonna stay at home. I feel like I've gone out a little too much. I'm gonna stay at home today and give you guys a haul. Yeah, I just got this from H&M. Hashtag not sponsored. It's not sponsored. H&M, please sponsor me. But yeah, let's do a haul, guys. I bought this loungewear looking crop top. I love the color so much. It's this beautiful olive green. Yeah, so that's the first thing I bought. Now, the second thing I bought is this white top. It has these puff sleeves, and I think it's a crop top, but I'm not sure. I need to try it out to find out. Today has been an extremely lazy day for me. I've just been at home, chilling, eating this fat candy, which makes me want to go to the gym. I'm gonna go to the gym right now. I'm not even joking when I'm saying that. I'm gonna actually go to the gym. This candy matches my frame. That was a good picture. Okay. Somebody please take this away from me before I finish it. I didn't go to the gym, but I've come for a walk instead, guys. Feels great. I'm so glad I came for a walk. It is now the next day. I'm going out for lunch with my best friend. Let me show you guys my outfit of the day. This is my outfit of the day. This is the same top you guys saw in the H&M haul. Let me know what you guys think. How does it look on me? But yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Let's go. Morning, guys, it's the next day. Today I have a few interesting things planned. First of all, I am buying a new phone. Yes, there's nothing wrong with my present phone. It's just that its storage gets full so easily. Like, I put one app, storage is full. And for a content creator like myself who needs to keep uploading content and having content on her phone, it's getting a bit difficult for me. So I'm just gonna buy a new phone. The one I have right now, let me show you. The one I have right now is an iPhone XR. I've been using it for a year now, and I love my phone, okay? I genuinely love my phone, but its storage is always full. And for a content creator, I need storage. Storage is so important to me. I'm just gonna invest in a phone. I'm so excited to get my new phone. I'm taking you guys along, obviously. Happy with it. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. I bought this stunning mint green colored. Oh, what happened to this? Oh, okay. I bought the stunning mint green colored phone. I did not want to go with the same old whites and blacks. It's so overrated. So I bought mint green. Right now I'm going for a family lunch with my new phone. I'm matching my phone, as you guys can see. Yeah. I still love my previous phone, which is why I've still kept it. But yeah, right now I'm going for a family lunch. Let me show you guys my outfit of the day. This is my outfit. Let's go. So this is my younger brother, this is my older sister, and I am the middle child. We just got done with lunch. I'm gonna end the vlog now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want more such vlogs in the future, let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.